kind of discrimination exists even today, and I won't say there was anything unusual about my childhood, but I appreciate the fact that today we talk so much about women empowerment, and I don't know how much of a difference it's making, but I think somewhere children who are growing up and women who are going to be now Gen Next and their schools and their teens, they at least do understand there's something wrong in being discriminated, as opposed to us, who growing up didn't see it as something which is wrong. Like, I thought it's a matter of fact that being a girl child is a liability if you're not parent, and